3 years of hard work, with hopes never to encounter such an evil as Aku again. Always be alert, my son, for the presence of evil is sometimes right behind you.
He came up in the echo with a fire and the smog, rattling the cages in a brain under a shroud. Found space to learn in the hills in the fog. Up behind his father's eye, a silhouette-like smile. Their house was the hood of the Mexican descendants, indigenous and friendless, different than the rest, just a tribe in the wilderness, robotic beyond fences. Suffered some attacks, but mostly just not on the guest list. Little cyborg Mexica in the cipher, digging for messages in the speakers to decipher. Capacity for knowledge, so we'd listen to the expert, shouting match with thunderstorms and whisper with the zephyr. Taught her mother goddess how to call on and protect her. His hollow mission was a sonic seed invest. Was he generated light and connected with other sources? A blanket of deceit was woven by other forces.
I love the old days, you know?
Once again, I am free to smite the world as I can.
You know what I hate? We're not allowed to punch back anymore. I love the old days. You know what they used to do to guys like that when they were in a place like this? They'd be carried out on a stretcher, folks.
Media and the whole world will soon see, as we begin to take further actions, that the powers of
the evil shape-shifting wizard
to protect our country are very substantial and will not be questioned.
A harness of the darkness was designed and implemented. Shards of truth fragmented to reflect only demented versions of the persons as to worsen their perspective of who they really were in this absurd and blurred dimension. The sounds that were about meant to uplift, not to distract. Focus that remained was now the subject of attack. With enhancements, he did manage to stay balanced and intact. In the planet, imagine the ballad of Seymour I Jack.